This Veda? This from Hindu also?
This is Ali Ali Bahasa. What is the what is
this is Hindu from Bali, you know.
This is Ali Bahasa. This is not the right source. What is the real meaning of agama?
Okay,
okay. Wait, hold on.
You see?
Ladies and gentlemen,
we have Sanskrit also.
When you do from Sanskit, when you do to Malay,
no,
the meaning wait, hold on, let me finish. When they do it,
you see,
the word agama is a Tamil Sanskrit word. Agama means tradition and not religion. There are many words
from Bali, brother.
That Hindu from Bali.
Indonesia.
Wait. Hinduism, from where it comes from?
Yeah, because the Bali is very white and
Bali is very white, but Ali Bahasa, we want pure Sanskrit and Tamil.
See, you see, this is also
we don't want from BM. Wow.
Kalau dia.
Okay, this one is Ali Bahasa. No. Every single thing is wrong over here, no?
I'm talking to my staff. Please.
Your staff, how much you pay your staff?
Okay. None of your business.
You're not where you get the money?
Who is paying you now?
No, I'm doing. Where you get money?
Tak payah layan dia sangat. Tunjuk kat dia. Okay.
You sure also everything is wrong here?
No, it's wrong.
It is wrong.
It's your scholars. Okay.
No, it's not our scholars. This is Ali Bahasa.
It's okay.
Every word is different.
Just tunjukkan kat dia. Apa yang perlu saja. Okay.
I want you to show me Yajur Veda 40.9. I can prove that you're lying in Hinduism.
Cakap menyembuh.
Yeah. Oh, cakap menyembuh. You cakap sangat bagus lah.
Masalah.
Duit datang dari mana Zakir naik itu 200,000?
Nak cakap.
Macam mana Zamri Winod dapat 200,000?
Kalau dia tak nak cakap.
Oh, ya, drama. Okay, now please explain to me. Ali Bahasa.
Tunggu polis datang. Lepas sebuah laporan polis, dekat dia serbu masuk ke dalam bilik.
Serbu masuk ah? The door was open lah.
Open but you're not welcome.
But you go out there to convert people and you go and force people around.
It's okay, this is public.
This, what? What rubbish you are telling if I was wrong? Come and show where is Yajur Veda 40.9.
Kesusilaan tak ada, nak cakap rubbish.
I am not a hypocrite to accumulate other religions. Okay? Now show me. What is the meaning of agama?
What
is the original meaning of agama?
What you explained before?
Huh?
What you explained before?
So you know when you put over here, you're talking about tradition, not religion. Then why until today you're saying agama, Christian, agama and all?
I want to make
is Christian a religion or a tradition?
This is right.
This all the meanings, if you translate, is wrong.
It's wrong.
It's wrong. If you translate in a different way.
Paramita Surabaya is wrong.
I can bring another 5 more. Listen.
Okay.
You, this Paramita, he took from Tamil Sanskrit and he straight away did it to Malay.
Where from, Paramita?
Wait, listen, you said from Indonesia, right?
I know.
Paramita you said from Indonesia, right?
Okay.
So that means you are learning Hinduism from BM language.
Sorry, brother. Paramita from...
You're not learning. Wait, listen.
This is
where is the original scriptures from India?
Brother, this is Sanskrit, the original word.
Yo, every group, like you all do, how you all lie, you can also change.
The translation. And then
this is one manuscript, we got 10. Where's the other 9?
Brother,
you say Vedas. Wait, hold on, listen. Listen, you say Vedas, we got 50 more. Listen, we got 50 more scriptures. Where is it? Where is our mathematics? Where is our science? Where is it?
What the mathematics?
Where is the original one? All is all in Malay lah, no wonder.
It's not Malay, bro.
Look. I think you don't understand. I don't blame you all. Because you cannot read Sanskrit, you cannot read Tamil. So you need to have...
Tamil is the correct language from the Veda.
That is what spirituality and religion comes from, Tamil and Sanskrit. You cannot take something... That's why I told you, agama for you is religion, agama for us is tradition. What I'm trying to prove to y'all and tell y'all, not to do any problem. He's doing a mockery towards all religions.
What is mockery?
Because you don't understand. One word, can
what
mean different things.
What's the problem you want to highlight it?
Why did y'all write in Faqih Ilmu that and
no,
compare? Who owns Faqih Ilmu?
I don't know.
That is his writing, right? I got
what,
the.
Okay, what the point for you have?
Why remember? Did you compare Lord Shiva with a demon, the Trishula? Why
and
did you compare?
That's what we say.
What you say? What? But debat, kan?
No. But after that, we don't claim like that, right?
That is how you all write.
before, because they
but
the Hindus.
Are you all Hindus? Wait. Are you all Hindus? Wait, hold on. Are you all Hindus? Are you all Hindus to do the comparison or not? Who gave you all the rights to compare religion?
I can answer from the Hinduism because
why do you all have to answer? Let us answer.
What the letter?
We let us answer.
Okay,
are you Hindu or not?
No, because
so I ask you another question. Why do you have all this book? Why? Give me an honest answer. Why you have all these books?
Arun, in the Islamic religion.
Islam says you compare all religion and you lie about it.
Because in the Quran also say about another religion.
Does it say compare and lie about it?
Not a lie, what a lie.
Huh?
This is what we have the mocker and lie about.
Where is your Bhavashya Purana, the original? You said Bhavashya Purana is a Kalki, right? Where Prophet Muhammad is a Kalki.
No, it is from the Zaki Naik.
Huh?
Because I not referred it.
He's Zaki Naik student and he's doing all his styles of Wahhabi Salafi.
And we never use
so it. You don't have Bhavashya Purana?
Kalki Purana, we never use it.
Ladies and gentlemen, they don't have the complete set. This is... Wait. Varaha Purana, what do you understand from it? Come, let's answer. This is Varaha Purana, what is this?
What is Varaha?
No. Because you are holding the book. You're supposed to present. What is
Varaha
this?
Varaha Purana is one of avatars of Vishnu, which came like the war.
Okay. Zakir Naik said, Zakir Naik said, Prophet Muhammad is a Kalki. That means, was Prophet Muhammad... Was Prophet Muhammad this?
No.
I'm asking. You are doing comparison.
No.
I'm asking. Was Prophet Muhammad this?
We never use.
Huh?
We never use about kaki al-bata.
So you choose what you feel is safe lah.
No.
Why you Zakir Naik use?
From my discipline.
You are Zakir Naik cult, right?
My method.
Wait. Hold that. Don't tell like that. I'm asking you. Zakir Naik said.
Never ask me.
Minta maaf. You tahu kenapa dia takut dengan saya? Ini saya dah tunjuk. Jangan edit lah bang.
Mana
saya dia? Tahu nanti ya, you orang edit, kasih cakap saya teroris and all. Tak, yang ni ya, ini Zakir Naik, you orang ada tengok kan? I know. Zakir Naik, you all have seen, right? He said, it's a Kalki, right? Kan?
It's not Kalki, brother.
No, listen. Prophet Muhammad is a Kalki, right?
What a Kalki, brother?
Wait, listen. He said, Prophet Muhammad is a Kalki, right?
We don't say. Who said?
Huh?
Who said?
So you are not Zakir Naik students.
I'm not Dr. Zakir Naik.
Fidaus Wong is not Zakir Naik students.
I'm not Dr. Zakir Naik student. If you want it, you just.
So Fidaus Wong is not a Zakir Naik student.
He just Dr. Zakir Naik student.
So why are you answering me when I want to answer him?
Then we never.
You can't even answer most of the questions. Why are you answering me?
We never claim like that.
You never claim anything.
We never claim the Kalki avatar is Prophet Muhammad.
Huh?
We have it.
You but then again, I'm asking, why your Zakir Naik claim?
Do we have any evidence?
Why we have Zakir Naik evidence?
So you ask Dr. Zakir Naik what problem you ask?
So now I'm asking you whether Fidaus Wong is a student of Zakir Naik or not?
Evidence. We say.
Look, listen. Is Fidaus Wong the student of Zakir Naik or not?
Brother. If you want to ask about the Zakir Naik, then you just go.
That is why, ladies and gentlemen,
and then
this is the reason why.
Look,
never, avatar is different, Kalki is different. Don't come and educate. A Hindu based on what it is. Don't come and educate. The police is here.
Okay, you deal with police.
Okay, yeah, okay. Wait, 1 second. You hold a proper debate. No, you hold a proper debate. If you hold a proper debate, we can actually do it. Why call Lord Vishnu or Lord Shiva a demon? Why? Tak, saya ada recording semua. Saya cuma masuk saja. Sekarang dia sudah...
Kenapa dah record?
Okay, bukan. Saya buat macam ni lah. Boleh tu. Dia, saya tak tahu saya mahu tanya fakir ilmu dia punya ke. Lepas ni saya mahu pergi police station. Sebab di sana tulisan dia selalu cakap, why don't we compare Lord Shiva dengan satu syaitan, demon. Dia selalu buat ni. Dan selalu bila saya tengok, dia ada buku saja. Satu benda pun dalam ni dia tak faham, tapi dia buat comparison in religion. So bila saya masuk, saya sudah cakap dengan abang ni, muka tak ada. Yang saya bukan datang kat sini, saya suka semua kaum, semua agama. Tetapi Wahabi Salafi Jihadi ni selalu tipu dalam agama lain. So itu sebab saya datang. Sekarang bila recording kat sini, bila saya tanya dia buat drama. So saya suruh dia, okay, panggil polis lah. Oh, you janganlah macam ni dia buat drama. Dia tak mau jawab saya, dia takut saya. So itu sebab saya nak buktikan kepada itu sebab saya nak buktikan dia tak boleh jawab. Dia akan panggil orang gila, dia akan provoke orang. Lepas tu dia akan panggil polis. Inilah cara Wahabi Salafi Jihadi. Ini bukan Islam betul.
Kalau masalah ini betul saya tanya dulu.
Boleh tuan, sekarang saya nak buat polis report untuk dia. Saya suruh dia panggil tuan sebab saya nak dia datang polis station ni. Artikel dia tanya kenapa you tak compare syaitan dengan Lord Shiva. So dua-dua boleh pergi buat, saya pun mau datang tuan.
Ini
soal agama, dia selalu tulis benda macam tu. You come to police station, we'll go. Saya macam mana tuan?
Saya nak ambil peti kula saja, dua-dua.
Boleh. Boleh dia datang police station, saya mau buat police report atas dia.
Boleh. Okey. Report mana-mana tempat pun boleh buat.
So ini buku semua.
Ini
orang Hindu simpan punya.
Okay.
Dia tak ada hak-hak nak simpan ni semua. Okay. Dia Hindu ke? Yeah. Okay. Atau dia menyesatkan semua agama orang Islam. Kenapa dia ada ni? Ni semua tuan.
Okey, sekarang
jangan ini, salah sangka lah.
Okey, sekarang ni macam ni kan. You saya mau datang sini kan. Saya tak mau ambil tahu yang pasal-pasal buku sini. Saya mau settle saja.
Saya faham. Terus. Saya nak bawa dia pun kepada polis station.
Tak apa, Ustaz. Cik pun sudah tahu dia punya sini. So sekarang kalau cik tak puas hati, kita sama-sama pergi balai sana. Apa yang cik tak puas hati, cik boleh buat report.
Okey, boleh tuan. Saya tak ada masalah. Sebab tapi dia buat saya macam saya gila lah.
Okay.
Dia provok.
Tak apa, sini balai sini.
Dia selalu tulis pasal agama orang lain untuk apa?
Tengok dia punya hasil tu. Bagi dia punya hasil tu.
Tuan, bila saya cakap dengan tuan, tuan nak saya cancel kan?
Cancel lah, tak payah live lah.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, I'm sweating. I'm not doing drama over here, but he Fidaus Wong, you all know lah, Zaki Naik student lah. I will switch this off. Later, I will continue and thank you very much for actually watching.